Morning, fellow Nigerians. God bless you in the name of Jesus. I'm here again, your pastor, your brother, your friend in the Lord. You are blessed in Jesus' name. This week, I bring a word of knowledge to your life. What God wants from you this week is just to obey and humble yourself. Now, let's look at 2 Chronicles 7, verse 14. It says, if my people, which are called by my name, shall humble themselves and pray and seek my face and turn from their wicked ways, then will I hear them from heaven and forgive their sins and will heal their land. Humility will take you far in life. Just obey and humble. For this week, for you to attain a level that supersedes your imagination, you need to humble yourself. No matter how big you are, you need to humble yourself. Because there is still a blessing. There is still something that God wants to give you that is beyond where you are today. There's an height that God is taking you to this week that is beyond your level now. The only thing you need to do, obey and humble yourself. You don't buy humility. You only work to be an humble man. Please and please, my fellow brothers and sisters, the Lord, fathers and mothers, humble yourself and see how God blesses you. And I pray, as you humble yourself, you will receive the divine blessing from the Lord in the name of Jesus. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel, Atoebi Wole, and click like, and to my Instagram. Friends, God bless you all. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.